OSTP has decided to be the most sustainable and most efficient producer of stainless steel tubular products. We want to lead the way and shape the future. The Nordic culture is giving the rules for our business and defines how we act.
If you visit Nordic countries, you immediately recognize how committed people is towards environment, nature, and the environment itself is probably one of the best places on the planet.
I'm not just an engineer, I'm also a father of three children, so it's important for me to leave a kind of greener world.
We have set the goal to be carbon CO2 neutral by 2025 to reduce our emissions.
So that's why we want to improve more in the accuracy of measuring the emission level. Microsoft is a good option to pursue the targets and the vision that we have.
OSTP has made a proof of concept with its Microsoft partner, FellowMind, using Microsoft Sustainability Manager. We defined how and what emissions should be collected and then how the system needs to be built up.
The Sustainability Manager will automate the sustainability reporting to collect all the data that we need to comply with different directives. Azure Data Platform can host this kind of data and integrate it to all the functions.
We can see where we are, we can see how much there is work to be done, and we can also see what we have achieved already.
We will make the data available to everyone, from CEO level to workers at the line.
And then we will be able to be transparent towards our customers. Microsoft tools are helping us to avoid manual reporting and then concentrate on decision making. Without the reporting tools, we wouldn't be able to see where we are and where we are heading to.
The more accurate and the more on time we are, the better it is.
The Sustainability Manager implementation is the basis for improvements in our sustainability roadmap.